landing with the right. But again, here comes Tyson.
Tyson showing no respect whatsoever for Ruddick.
A low blow by Tyson. Locked by two tremendous punches. He comes back. And Ruddick, another good two shots. Another good two hooks. Tyson is starting to wear out.
Ruddick, it got through, Purdy.
He faked the right hand and went right up the middle. He just didn't have power with it.
Tyson just loading up with the right.